And then things you should never say. Somebody use her friend, they say, I have night to use. I have night to use. No, mistake, mistake, mistake. Never use this word. I have night to use. No, you can use the verb to be. Never use the verb to have to say, I have 19 years old. No, can you use I am 19 years old? I am 90 years old. Yes, this is the verb you can use when you speak in English and when you went to give your age in English. Yo, so the phrase, the singing words you're supposed to learning and to speak English. So somebody use I and I am agree with you. No, I am agree with you. No, don't say I am agree with you. So you're supposed to learning and to say I agree with you. I agree with you. I don't say with you. No, they say with you. I am agree with you. No, big mistake. Never use this verb. No, you can say I am. I am. No. Now you will use the verb agree. I agree, you agree, he agrees. No. Now we're supposed to use I agree with you agree with you. Yes, this is the verb and you can use when you're speaking English and when you say to some to another person, you say I agree with you. Yes, the same. You're supposed to speak English. Hey, what's going on? What's up or what's going on? Let me explain you. And today I am going to teach you how to speak English. So if you want to speak as a native speaker, don't worry, and you can speak English. So about me, I speak English. So like a native speakers. So the accent is different, English, British and American English. Yes. So the best way to learning English. And about teacher channel, so if you wanna speak friendly English, so just click on the link and speak English as a native speakers. So I wanna have you to speak, and I advise you to go to school to speak English. So let me explain you the thing. So I was talking like an American people, and American people say, wow, how to speak English like a native speakers? I say yes, I speak English like a native speakers because and I had got to school to learn English, then to speak better English. Yes, just click on the link and say, teacher, how can you help me to speak English? Yes, don't say I am shy. Somebody use this word, I am shy. I can speak English like a native speakers. No, don't say that.